bring this to justice.
At 7:15 a.m. on Sunday morning, October 5th, 1997, the Charlotte, Mecklenburg, North Carolina police received a call from a woman named Tammy Gannon. She told police her husband David hadn't returned home from his job at the Loomis Fargo warehouse the night before.